Hi, my name is Nils Car Dealership, and I made a car dealership. My goal was to make a car dealership using Vue and Java. My design was a main class with a subclass with three more subclasses. I called the three subclasses into my main class program. This is a picture of my program. It's a lot of code. Here's my main class, and then here's my main function. And here's where I wrote down so these are all the trucks, and then I wrote down the name and all the characteristics. And then same for here, SUV, a sedan, and then I had a scanner there. I don't remember what that does actually. Oh yeah, it says welcome to the car dealership, and then you just type the name there. I tested my code about 100 times. I think I might be over exaggerating that number. What do you think? If I had more time, I probably wouldn't change it. But okay, so in my code, so it says welcome to the car dealership. What cars are you interested in? We have trucks, SUVs, and sedans. So, yeah, which car? What do you think?
Just a truck, I guess.
Okay. So, now it says, here are the trucks we have. I definitely should have added a new item. It said, there's a Toyota Tacoma with the color is red, the make is Toyota. Model is Tacoma, the amount of wheels it has is 4, and the torque is, I do not know what I'm pricing there. And pounds it is 6,500. And then just the same thing for all these. And I wanted like a really big truck like you see on the highway, like a cargo truck. So I just made one up. I called it Nils Motors Big Truck. The color is black, the make is Nils Motors, and the model is Big Truck. The amount of wheels is 12, and the torque is in pounds, I think. That's 500,000 pounds. And then I can type in any car, so I'm gonna try the Nils. Which car should I do? I'm not going to try this one because I just can't spell it right.
The GMC Sierra.
That's what we tested every time.
It works. Does anyone have any questions on this project? Yes, here's a question.
Mm-hmm. What was your favorite part of the project?
My favorite part of the project was probably coding all the characteristics of all the cars, because I just went online and just asked my mentor for a bunch of different types of cars. That was a while ago.
How many vehicles do you have on there?
I don't know. It's 15. And it's 5 for each.
What was the hardest part about it?
The hardest part was probably was printing all the probably making the money prints. It was a pretty easy project though.
Okay. no one has any other questions, that concludes the presentation. Can I get a round of applause? And then students.